Hi friends, hope you all are fine. And because all over world we are going through such a pandemic, that is Corona or COVID-19. And in this context, I would like to share my knowledge and my experience with you as a naturopath, because there is no medicine till date available that is sure and short. So we are mostly, although we do take every care and precautions for protecting ourselves, but I would like to give you one more thing, that immunity matters a lot. As you know, we all have immunity levels. Some have low immunity and many are high immunity. So we have many methods to increase our immunity, like some vitamins, some minerals, some foods, some exercises, like that. But have you ever noticed, or you wonder where the root of immunity lies in? Relaxation. Relaxation is the basis of immunity. If we can sleep well, that will get immunity from the root. We are connected to our Akash Tattva when we are relaxed. So I will like to share simple method how to relax. And these days, as we all are at home and working from home, or we can't go out, so we have enough time to take care of ourselves. So in these days, learn to relax at least, and utilize this time to learn relaxation at least 20 minutes a day. You may start with 5 minutes, but minimum when you reach 20 minutes, it's good enough. And utilize that this time, that this learning will go through whole of your life. There may be another bacteria, viruses, many other things. Some of them we are aware and some of them we don't know about it. So it's very simple. You don't need any extra skills. You just know how to lie down. So just you can lie down flat on a flat surface. It's better. You can take very thin pillow under your neck if you feel like, and if you don't want that pillow, that is even fine. And you must be heard of Shavasana. Lie flat and your both the hands by the side of your body, and your feet are 45 degree, and just the distance between two feet is around 12 inches, right? Then you just close your eyes and focus on your breath. Just focus, don't try to manipulate. Just focus on your breath, how you are inhaling and exhaling. Try to, without any stress, try to just focus on your breath, inhale and exhale. And after some time, you will notice that your breath is going to deeper and deeper. And when the breath goes deeper, you are more relaxed and body is relaxed, your mind is relaxed. And this way you can increase your immunity. Next time, in next video tomorrow, I will tell you about something about Nadi Shodhana Pranayama, that is Anulom Vilom. And if you want to share, or you have any doubt or query, you can comment in the comment box. I will take care of that query. Thank you. Hope meet you.